Thank you. Here, Devin. In rhythm shot. Else would he just make him up in the same spot? Put him in that position again. Same situation. Oklahoma City a little bit better on the rotation. So now he's going to make the extra pass. And it leads to a Sertori 3. 6 minutes played tonight. Riding against Caleb Williams. Second defender. Holmack's trying to get it back to Lucas. Lance to the other end of the floor. Shot clock's winding down. Block. Nice. I think he did a good job showing himself. The Luka flash to that spot. Perfectly placed. And Lively's now 7 for 7 tonight. 16 points and 12 rebounds for Derek Lively. He's waving him off. And puts it away from Chet Holmgren. Foot race into the backcourt. And the speedster to get there. J.J. Lawson finds Oklahoma City had a response. Dallas got a stop out of the timeout. Man, with my peripherals, I can see a lot of people. Again, I got Bradley fucked up, man. As Lakes is getting ready to go, bananas. Here is looking, putting it down, and it's no second team of baskets. The third keeps flying in there, but next one else off the rim is going to throw up the tie together. This is his night game. There's Lively, right to the front, and he finishes. 18 tonight, a new career high in scoring. Play that high post protection. Make him play. Closes out here. Caleb Williams, on there, no. And the ball's out of bounds. All of Oklahoma City's Luke Gordon. So went to attack him. And when he's attacked a couple of times, you saw him double clutch and jam it once. And he had the adjustment for the mid slow layup. Behind the back to center. That is so beautiful how they set that up. You cannot leave the end. Set with the shot. 16 straight. Oh, look, George. It's been 4 minutes since Oklahoma City scored. Mavericks have the ball. What is happening? 6 minutes to go. 22 in a row. Kendrick Williams to Luke Dort. Finds Casey to Wallace for three. It's no good. Here we go. Run it again. An absolutely unfathomable proposition. Run it again. Run it again. The Mavericks have eight strings. The tire takes the lead. It is Luka against Kendrick Williams.
Straight up. Thank you. Thank you.